Ryan Shazier will get all the time he needs to recover from his devastating injury. Steelers general manager Kevin Colbert on Monday said he places no ceiling on the linebacker's return from spinal surgery and is optimistic about his comeback when he's ready to get back on the field. "There is no ceiling in Ryan's recovery. He aggressively approaches it every day," Colbert said, via ESPN. "We support him in every way possible in that endeavor. Where that leads, only he will know, and he will determine further down the road. His approach, his mental approach. I can't tell you how impressive an inspiration he is to us." After earning $9.56 million over his first four NFL seasons, Shazier is set to count $8.7 million against the Steelers' salary cap after the team exercised the fifth-year option on his rookie contract last year. Although he won't play in 2018, Colbert confirmed there will be some sort of designation for Shazier so he can still remain a part of the team next season. "The kid had a devastating injury," Colbert said. "His willingness to not only aggressively rehab but to put himself out there and ask for no pity, again, that's all part of the recovery process that I think he helps us as much as we help him." Shazier, 25, is still rehabbing from a spinal injury suffered in a Deck 4 game against the Bengals that required spinal stabilization surgery on December 6th and has left him in a wheelchair. Still, the two-time Pro Bowl player has attended various sporting events and was even captured on video doing pull-ups at the gym.